Whoa! This is my new bag! It says Fast Track. Hey, what's up, Squad Fam? This is Sean, your host, back again with another video of Sean's Life. Recently, I bought a new bag from Myntra.com and today is its unboxing. Or should I say, unpacking. Okay, so this is the packet. You can see, I haven't seen what's inside. I had kept this packet for the last 3 days so that I could get the content out of it for YouTube. Okay, so this is the packing. This is the bill. First, I would like to show you guys the bill. I bought this bag for ₹1058. Yeah, that's right. I bought it for around 1058 rupees from Myntra. It's basically a Fast Track bag. All you guys out there in college might be looking out for these bags on several sites like Amazon and on Flipkart. And I bought it from Myntra, so it was giving me quite a cheap price and I could avail a lot of discounts than the original price available in the market. So let's unbox it. Or let's unpack it right now. This is the best part, you. This is the bag. They have put this plastic, and plus they have this cushion cover so that the bag stays well packed while it is getting shipped to various places. Okay, so this is the bag. They have packed it quite nicely. Quite a lot of packing. This is the last layer of packing. I'm unrolling it right now. Whoa! This is my new bag! Says Fast Track over here. It's not a first copy, it's original, bro. It's original Fast Track bag. I had been saving my money for a hell lot more time and this is amazing. Wow, I love this thing. Okay, so this is not leather, but the original price, you can see it's like 1495. Yeah, I hope the camera focuses onto it. Yep. Okay, I will send the screenshot too. The screenshot will be appearing here in the screen. Okay, so this is the bag. This is the front side. This is the button which opens the bag. I am opening the bag and I am opening it for the first time. You guys can see inside. Whoa, this thing is really cool, pretty cool. This thing, I really like this quality. And you know what, this kind of helps you to take a lot more weight when it's a one-sided strap bag. And this is pretty much the inside. Yeah? We have very, very good cushion out here in this inside the bag. And we have two chains. This is another layer of chain. This is the inside of the bag. Guys can see. Whoa. Guys can see. Yes, that's the inside of the bag. And that's pretty much the bag. And we've got this thing. This thing helps to, you know, get a good grip of the bag so that your bag is quite in contact with your body and quite contained in itself so that it does not open at any time, any point of time, whenever you're traveling or whenever you're running or doing something or the other. And even when you're riding a bike, you should always keep the bag in the side of your back and it should be stable. These bags, when you're riding a bike, it tends to wiggle a lot. I have faced it in my life, so I hope this thing helps and prevents it from wiggling, and it is a good friction material. This would just be here over the side, the place you guys can keep a water bottle and other things where you can keep bottle and stuff. This compartment is there, and that's pretty much the bag. Okay, so as a reviewer and as I had been using bags for a long time, I would like to review this bag, and I would say that I would give this Fast Track bag, based on its price, its build quality, I would give it 3.5 stars. I'll tell you why I gave 3.5 stars. Because it is lacking an inside pocket. we don't find any inside pocket over here. It's lacking the inside pocket. Inside pocket could have meant to keep secret things or anything you could afford to keep, or anything you don't want people to just get your hands in your bag and get that thing. You can keep your private things. I would keep my money inside. Plus, it is not having any compartments to keep your pens. Or if we have this 1 year period of warranty for manufacturing defects card, which is sent to me by Fast Track. I hope it focuses. Yeah, it's focusing. The warranty does not cover any scratches, breakage, tears on the product due to the mishandling and improper usage by the customer. Okay, so what it says is like, if I do something bad, I tear it by myself, or it gets mishandled, or it gets torn by any means in my daily usage of life, Fast Track would not be liable if my bag gets torn by myself. Fast Track would be only liable if they are having this manufacturing defect. Only if the bag is having the manufacturing defect, Fast Track will be taking its responsibility. Not the other way around when you tear your bag while playing football. Okay guys, so this was the unboxing video. I hope you guys like the video. If you like the video, press the big fat like button, subscribe to my channel, press the subscribe button. I know you guys like my videos, so please go ahead, press the subscribe button. And until next time, be the best version of yourself, love yourself. And if you want me to do such amazing reviews or videos and things that I come across daily life, or how do I dress up myself, or how do I approach things, please suggest in the comment section right below. And this was all for the video. Until next time, chalo, bye. I would say like it's quite a good bag, and you can also fit in your uke if you want to. If you are a musician and you travel with such instruments, such small instruments which can fit in and easy to travel, this bag fits in this instrument, and that's all I guess. And it's pretty good. I feel really comfy walking with this bag, really airy, and this cushion is really nice. So this is how the bag is. Thanks for watching.